You are watching the English-speaking Al Jazeera Network. Death to America. It's the English-speaking action news with Abdul Karim Aziz.
Death to America.
Co-anchor Jumana Fauzi.
My husband allows me to say only death to America.
The weather with Sunny Alibaba.
This weekend, the weather's going to be hot, hot, hot. I'll give you tips on staying cool. Here's one of them. Death to America.
Berhan Amir with sports.
I'll have the results of the soccer finals between the Mashhad Scorpions and the Tabriz Sandweevils. Plus, death to President Bush.
Yazid Al-Farouk with entertainment news.
Come with me as I go behind the scenes on Lemony Snicket with rubber-faced funny man Jim Carrey. And death to Jim Carrey!
And now, Abdul Karim Aziz.
Good evening, and death to America. Our top story tonight. A Hamadan man lost control of his Passat and slammed into a herd of goats. We go now to Muammar Manir at the scene. Death to America.
Yes, thank you, Abdul. Death to America. I'm here with Ube Shihab, who witnessed the accident. Ms. Shihab, tell everyone what you saw and death to America.
Death to America. I was standing over by the store with my friend, just saying to him, death to America, when this car came flying out of nowhere and then slammed into the goats. And that's it. Death to America. Oh, is it possible to say death to America to my mother and sister at home? Hello, Gami. Hello, Jasmine. Death to America.
Yes, thank you, Muma. And death to America. Jumana.
Please forgive. My husband allows me only to say death to America.
Oh, you know, that reminds me, I only allow my wife, Mary Pat, to say death to America. Yeah. And yesterday we were at this party, you see, right? And somebody asked her where the bathroom was.
No.
And she could only say, death to America.
Death to America.
Oh, that's enough now.
Okay.
That's enough.
Okay.
And now with sports, Berhan Amir. Berhan.
Today was the opening day of the Death to America Cup. Though everyone was at the top of their game, it was the Death to America cheerleaders who stole the show with their decadent display of hot Western sexuality. Back to you, Abdul. Death to the cheerleaders.
Yes, thank you very much. And death to America. And now hold on to your towels, because it's time for that crazy entertainment reporter, Yazid Al-Farouk.
All Americans are murderers, and one of them is a thief, and his name? Is Matt LeBlanc. And he stole my heart. It's Joe on Must See TV Thursdays. Death to America! Except for Joey.
Yes. Oh boy, that Matt LeBlanc has impeccable timing.
Impeccable.
It's very good, yes.
Death to America.
And now with another Death to America editorial, our station manager, Marak Alfaro.
Ever wonder why we always say death to America? I do. Do we really mean death to all the Americas? Death to South America? Death to America, the band from the 1970s? Perhaps I'm dating myself. When we say death to America, don't we really mean death to the United States? Or the U.S. for short? Sure we do. So next time, let's say what we mean and say death to the United States. That's my opinion. What's yours? Email me at deathtoamerica.org.
The Death to America views in this editorial are not the views of this station. Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Yes, they are. Death to America. From all of us here at the Al Jazeera Action News team, good night and death to America.
They're
beautiful.
Finally.
Jumana. Oh! Pat and I
would have really...
That'll teach him.
Polygamy is really...